much for joining me today. I'm so excited to have you guys with me. And for those of you that are new to my channel, welcome. My name is Jane, also known as Breath of Beauty. So today I'm gonna do a tag. I don't know if I did a tag. Oh yes, I did do a 50 facts about me tag before, but today I thought it would be fun to do my first time tag. Now obviously no one tagged me because I don't have many friends here on YouTube, but I just tagged myself. So yeah, I thought it'd be fun to do my first time tag. So if you guys are interested, then let's get on to it. Alright, so the first question is your first tweet. Now let's see, my first tweet. I'm gonna have to look this one up on my phone right here. What is my first tweet? Is that something that you can even look up? Oh, my first tweet was on April 25th of this year. Yes, this tweet is very new simply because my channel's new and my Twitter account therefore is new. So my first tweet just says, thinking about ideas for the next video that I'll upload this Saturday. Think, think, think. You know, think emojis. So that's my first tweet. Second question, first YouTube video. The first YouTube video I'll probably link in this video, probably at the end of this video, is basically the ColourPop Ultra Blotted Lip Swatches and Review. Yeah, that was my first video, and it's the most popular and successful video of my channel thus far. Third question is, first person you subscribed to on YouTube is probably Michelle Phan. I'm not 100% sure on that because it was a while ago, like when I was in middle school, but I'm pretty sure it's Michelle Phan. First Facebook profile pic. I don't know. I'm gonna have to look it up. My first ever profile pic was sort of intense. It's this picture right here. It's basically a photo of me in the bike racing days. So I look really hardcore doing this type of race called cyclocross. This picture is very different from my current lifestyle. I no longer race. It's been ages since I've raced, but yeah, that's my first profile pic. Next question is, do you still talk to your first love? Yes, I do. He's my husband. So I would hope I still talk to him. Next question, what is your first alcoholic drink? Ooh, I don't know what my first alcoholic drink is. I think my first alcoholic drink is soju, which is like the Korean version of rice, which is the Korean rice drink. It's kind of like, you know, Russians and vodka, Koreans and soju, that kind of thing. What was your first job? Well, my first job was working at a research lab at my university, so that's kind of boring, and I wish I had done some more waitressing or retail work just to grow character, but yeah, my first job was just working as a summer student at a research lab. That sounds so nerdy. What was your first car? I still have my first car. It's the Honda Fit 2013. I still love it. It's cute. It's easy to drive, and it's a hatchback, so it's a lot of trunk space, which I love. Who was the first person to text you today? So is this strictly texting and not like GChat or anything like that? Well, in any case, the first person to text me today is my father. Who was the first person you thought of this morning? It's gotta be my husband. Yeah. The first person I thought of this morning was my husband. Either my husband or my dog. But my dog isn't a person, so I'll say my husband. Who was your first teacher? My first teacher is probably my preschool teacher. Actually, my first teacher is my grandma and my grandpa. Either of them. Yeah, they taught me so much when I was little. They taught me how to read a clock. They taught me how to read Korean. They taught me about Jesus. So yeah, my grandparents are probably my first teachers. Where did you go on your first ride on an airplane? It's probably when I was a tiny, tiny baby, and it was probably the trip to Japan when I moved from America to Japan when I was really, really little. Who was your first best friend and do you still talk? So my first best friend that I remember is back in first grade when I was going to school in Japan. I had a friend named Megumi and her and I would spend every single day after school together and I was kind of a bully, but yeah. She was my first best friend and I still remember her name to this day. And no, we do not talk anymore. I have no idea what she's up to. Ever since I moved out of Japan, I have not kept in touch with anybody, really. Where was your first sleepover? My first sleepover was probably here in the States because there's not really a thing called sleepover in Korea or Japan, really. Or not that I know of. What do I know? I've been here since I was 9, so I'm basically, you know, totally American. But the first sleepover that I remember is probably with my friends from elementary school, so I don't really remember. What was the first thing you do in the morning? That's not grammatically correct, so I will change that to what was the first thing you did this morning? The first thing I did this morning was use the bathroom, or more specifically, the toilet. What was the first concert you ever went to? You know, I've never been to a concert, believe it or not. I think the closest thing that comes to a concert... Actually, that's a lie! The first concert I've been to was Postmodern Jukebox this past winter, and it was amazing and I loved it. For those of you that aren't familiar with Postmodern Jukebox, it's simply summed up as a group of singers and musicians that play modern music in a very jazzy, like olden times, flapper-esque way. So it's really awesome. You should check them out on YouTube. It's pretty easy to look them up. And yeah, I really, really enjoyed that concert. First broken bone. So it was back in fifth grade and foolishly, I might add, I was playing basketball on an icy driveway and, you know, believe it or not, I slipped and twisted my ankle and I think I broke like a very, very tiny ankle bone, which took me ages to recover from, like 6 months or something crazy like that, because I was so clumsy as a kid. I kept falling after I broke my ankle bone. So yeah, that was my first bone that I broke. First piercing. So my first piercing is my ears, and that's it. First foreign country you've been to? That's probably Japan. Yeah, because I went there right after, or basically when I was like one or two. First movie you remember seeing? I think the first movie I remember seeing is Hercules, and that was my jam. Like, I loved Hercules. I thought Meg was so pretty and Hercules was so handsome and that they deserved each other, and I was so happy watching that movie all the time. When was your first detention? I have always been kind of like a good girl, like good student, not really like a teacher's pet, but I never really got into trouble, nor did I like getting into trouble. I did have my first detention in middle school, and it was during band, and during the Pledge of Allegiance, I was talking with my friends and the teacher, the band teacher, she got so mad that she decided to send all four of us that were talking to detention. So that was my first and only detention experience. What is the first thing you do when you get home? The first thing I do when I get home is change out of my work clothes if it's a weekday. However, if it's a weekend, the first thing I do when I get home is probably wash my hands or go to the bathroom. When was your first kiss? Ah, it's gonna get impersonal, hey? My first kiss was with my husband and it was when I was 19. Yeah, 19. Who did you first watch on YouTube? I think I watched Michelle Phan on YouTube. Either that or Niga Higa. I think either one of those. Or Bubs Beauty. I feel like I watched those three like a lot when I was first starting to discover YouTube. So that's basically all the questions in this tag. I hope you guys enjoyed it and had a laugh or two. Please subscribe if you haven't already, and also make sure to follow me on Instagram, Twitter, Snapchat, and join the Facebook group. And please thumbs up this video if you enjoyed it or found it entertaining at all. But otherwise, I'll see you guys in my next video. Bye!